This is it, why? Cohiba lit, why? We got that yak up in the cup and getting bent, why? Put some smoke in the air, it's your shit, why? And raise your glasses if everything classic. This is it, why? That Cohiba lit, why? You got some drink up in your cup and getting bent, why? So put some smoke in the air, it's your shit, why? And raise your glasses if everything classic.
Stogie light. You are tuned in to G5 Jeff TV. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the share button as you come on in. Now, tomorrow night, we got a great matchup. We got Angelo Leo defending his title against Cool Boy Steph Fulton Jr. That's going to be a really, really good fight. On the undercard, Rollie Romero was supposed to have been fighting Justin Pauldo. That was also a good fight. But the weigh-in happened, and Rollie Romero was on weight. And Justin Pauldo came in 5 pounds overweight. Not one, not two, not three, not four, but 5 pounds overweight. Like, that's crazy. And then it was reported that he failed a pre-fight physical. Like, no shit. You know what I'm saying? No shit. He failed a pre-fight physical being 5 pounds overweight. When he had the physical, he probably was about 7 or 8 pounds overweight. So, Justin Pauldo, he got some explaining to do. He definitely has some explaining to do. This is not the first time we've seen this happen, you know, in the COVID era. You understand what I'm saying? But this is bad. Like, this is a bad look. I don't know what happened in terms of Justin Pauldo. I don't know if he got sick. I don't know. Something happened with family or something like that. But to my knowledge, Justin Pauldo was not known for anything like this. So usually I'll jump on a fighter for doing this. But with this one, I'm going to wait and see what exactly happened with Justin Pauldo, especially with COVID and everything. I don't know if something happened in camp that caused this to happen. So I'm not going to jump on Justin Pauldo just yet. I'm going to get a little bit more information and take it from there. But if nothing happened and he's just unprofessional, then I will be back on the channel to jump on him. Like, you better believe it. But Rollie Romero, he has a replacement. It is going to be Philly's own Avery Sparrow. And that should be a good fight. It's going to be a non-title fight, but that should be a good fight. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comment section. G5 Jeff TV. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. Please share this video. Support your boy. Support good content at all times. I appreciate y'all. Peace.